Hello friends, today I'll show you how we remove the mirror from a Mercedes-Benz C-Class 2012 W204 model. First, I made a video how you can remove the lighting. You can remove the mirror without removing this thing here. In order to remove the mirror, you must remove this piece of plastic here with a flat screwdriver or a plastic removal tool. Start with the bottom. Pull down. Release one side, the other one is also. After you release the back, you must release the front. Be very careful not to break anything. Okay, I've removed with this. I will show you after what is here. After that, you need to pull down like this. Keep your hand, your mirror in left hand like this, and pull with your right hand down like this. Keep it here fixed, and after that, put in one side. And this is it. How you remove it? You will have here the wires, all the wires inside. That's why it's not coming off. In order to completely release the mirror, you must unplug this. The wires have two wires. But this is how you remove the mirror. I've made a video for this. You can take a look how you remove this. It's very easy. If you want to remove this cap, with no fear, pull down. It have clips here and here. If you want to change the rain sensor or light sensor, you can find it here. It's easy to remove it. You can make it right away. And this is it. If you want, I can show you right now. I don't know if you can see. I will remove this also, make impressions. Okay. I will take the camera. Okay. You can see here. Here is the place where the piece of plastic came here. Here is the mirror. It have this spring. If you want to put back the mirror, you must push with the screwdriver this pin and put it in place. Okay, and this is it. How you remove. You can see here, if you push this, you release these two clips to release the interior light. And this is it, how you remove the mirror from a Mercedes-Benz C-Class 2012 model. Thank you and bye bye.